Musgrave Minerals Managing Director Rob Waugh joins me now. He's made a bunch of announcements recently. Let's start off with the tenement acquisition. Rob, can you tell us about that?
Hi, Kai. Great to be here. Great to update the market. Yes, it's a strategic acquisition for Musgrave. It's an early stage project. It's within 40 kilometres of our existing Q tenure, so relatively close. We can utilise our team that we base around Q to explore this project. We really want to utilise our exploration expertise and the success we've been gleaning at Q to implement on this new project area. It really hasn't had a lot of historical exploration. Surprisingly, since it's so close to Mount Magnet, it's an extension. It hosts the extension of the Hill 50 and latecomer shear zones and fault zones, which are host to mineralisation in the Mount Magnet district. So it's a quite a strategic area. We're happy to have picked it up. Look forward to exploring that over the next number of years. And this will be a pipeline for us. It's really, it's quite a long lead times, but exploration takes a while. But the ideal is to get the data we need, start testing targets, and this will flow through for us over the coming years.
Okay, so Rob, and you mentioned that it hasn't been picked up before. You're a little surprised. I mean, so how did you guys come across it? Why did you decide to go for this tenement?
Yeah, so it's been held by a number of prospectors over a number of years who have done limited amounts of work, so it hasn't had a lot of drilling. There's an area in there that has significant greenstone belts and extension of fault zones from known mineralisation. So the fact that this has been passed down from prospector to prospector and to some degree limited exploration, we think there's an opportunity for us and really a low-cost entry point for us too as well. So we're fortunate enough to get hold of it and looking forward to exploring it.
Okay, excellent. Now let's talk about some results back from the SA Labs. Amarillo, what can you tell us? What came back?
Yeah, so we're talking back up around the Q district, so our main project area. It's on the 100% ground, so Musgrave own 100% of it. We're about 800 metres to a kilometre north of Big Sky. We've got some mineralisation there at the Amarillo prospect. Hit some really high grades, so you know, 7 metre intersection over 20 grams at about 100 metres depth, so right at that transitional period between weathered rock and fresh rock. So a really nice zone there. A number of other hits in that region. This new prospect area won't make it into the resource update in May, too early stage. So this will work towards getting this into the resource status later in the year, in the calendar year 2022. But at the moment, a lot of our effort is focusing on getting the resource out in late May for Big Sky and Wide Heat. And we've got some assays we're still pending for Big Sky, but we're looking forward to receiving those and getting those out to the market in the short term.
Okay. So in terms of next steps and what investors can look out for next in terms of news milestones, I mean, you know, would it be this resource report, or do you expect those results to come out first that you just mentioned?
Yeah, so the results will come through first for Big Sky. We're expecting those in the next few weeks. That will then lead to some more specific gravity, so density information we need to get on those rocks from Big Sky. That will then lead into the resource update, which will be late May, early June. So that's all flowing well at the moment. We're looking forward to getting those results and then that resource update out to the market. Subsequent to that, that'll be an interim resource. We're hoping to build on the resource for the next 6 months post that and then continue to increase that base resource at Q. So that's the goal for us over the next number of months and years. So a really definitive program. We've got other work happening with the joint venture we have with Evolution on the lake, and that'll continue as well. So a number of things happening for Musgrave. We're looking forward to, again, getting out and testing this new ground that we've just picked up near Mount Magnet as well. So all in all, a pretty active year and looking forward to getting results to the market.
Okay, excellent. And we're looking forward to more updates as they come. Rob Waugh, the Musgrave Minerals Managing Director, thanks for joining us.
Thanks, Kai. Pleasure to be here.